Crazy talk. That's ignorance in its purest form. You know, I think we need to rethink this strategy. I don't know why the police even bother policing those demonstrations. They're not protests. Those people advocate for the overthrow of our legally constituted government.
What the president says they have a point here.
Let them fend for themselves. Let the good law-abiding people of New York clash with them for disrupting their lives, disrupting their businesses. Then the police can show up and arrest these subhuman creeps for creating a disturbance. That we can do.